what they're actually doing is they're sniffing each bag, hitting the seams, the zippers, the corners. And in this bag at the end, there's actually one of the training aids that we have. You saw that he sat patiently next to it. That's what we're looking for our dogs. Is when they do indicate on a bag or a vehicle or something of that nature, we just ask that they kind of sit down patiently to it.
Oh, come on.